it supports two batteries here. It's a double battery, but only one battery is included in the package. I used it a little bit. If I press this button now, everything will be on the floor. Oops. Oops. Start by mistake. This is the main brush. I guess you could use it like this. Okay. Okay, the settings. Try not to touch this. Auto mode, turbo, eco mode, continuous mode disabled. It means continuous mode enabled. I'll keep it in auto. You can even change the language. I'll try to change the language here. Long press. English. Hope I don't change it to something crazy. And I long press again. I change it to German. It's still auto. Turbo. Echo. I guess the error messages will be in the language. So press again. Long press. Done. This is the. It shows you the remaining battery here, and you will get warnings. You will get a warning if the battery is too low or if it gets tangled. Battery ready indicators. Pretty compact. try to make a bit of a mess. There is the a sensor inside, detects more dirt and it increases the speed automatically. More speed increase. On the edge. Oh, it cut it. Auto. Yeah. Unlock, you pull it. Oh, nice. Oops. That's the motor in there. Empty. This is the sensor here. Infrared sensor. turbo. Auto. Auto. Ecco. Still two lines. There is rubber again. With the fan inside. got some juices. I'm treating it like it could, anything could happen anytime.